Ruth here, and these are the cards that I bought from a Pokemon card shop, or cards shop. That's Instagram, on Instagram, and these are the cards that I bought. I'm doing this one-handedly, as you can see, because I just can't bother to use my stand at the moment, because I'm not where I normally film. On the floor, I just couldn't be bothered to get out of bed a minute. So anyway, so I bought this one because I never pulled it, and I like the energies; it looks super cool. And I also bought this one since I did pull the Granola one, I think, and also. Surprisingly, I actually received this free card with these two. So that was sweet. Awesome. Nice sleeve it came in too. I like this. So anyway, so yeah, so just a quick little thing. Obviously, I won't show you my address, but like, I just see. Pokemon card shop. So, let me just write the Instagram thing there as well, innit? So it's my pen work properly, even though it's not a hard surface, so just put it on a hard surface, innit? Okay, so at Pokemon. I should have wrote it straight, anyway. And then this carries on. Just right under. It's strange looking through the camera while I'm writing. Anyway, cards. Make sure you have the S. Then another S. Fair shop. And that is their Instagram thing. I can't. Yeah. I can't draw that stuff. Anyway. So yeah. Pokemon card shop. And like, these are like... dollar something. Maybe two. And there's plus the postage, and in total I paid maybe £4 something. Do the PayPal conversion. Anyway, so yeah. They're currently doing a giveaway on their Instagram, obviously. But yeah, check that out, because they're giving away a booster box as soon as they reach the, I think it was a 4K followers or something. Anyway, these are two awesome ones that I never pulled, I believe. And obviously, a lovely fiery torch. And it's nice that it's reverse hollow too. I mean hollow. Hollow, not reverse. Alright, see? Hollow effects. Alright, so yeah, that was it. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.